Okay, so right now, hold on. Okay, I need to slightly improve how I'm storing how I find and link in and find the include directories and bring those in of like the of the external dependency libraries, YAML, GLM, and others that I'm going to be bringing in. Because right now I'm kind of copy pasting these around. I need like a more formal system that's like using the find package system, much like how I would do it for, or how it's y typically used for, let's say, graphics for Vulkan. It's just like find package Vulkan required, and then you bring it in. Simple, super easy, fantastic kind of deal. So I kind of need to do the same thing here. So right now, what I have on, bring up Chromium. Is, I believe, having a few problems with the CI/CD, mostly to do with, no, there it is. Having a few problems, mostly on the Mac side, where I believe Mac is unable to currently find some GLM stuff, because unlike all the other systems, it needs some fine-tuning or special care in order to find libraries that are f in its include directories on the path. So, what I'm going to do, I'm probably going to add it to like the CMake repository, but first I'm going to want to run it and build it here. Well, not here, but like here where this is. Now, there should be, let me find one that where they are. Side, user, share, CMake, modules. So I go, I'm going to use as a basis, because I don't think there's a GLM one, no. Actually, G will be up here. But no, there's no GLM. There's Git, GCC, and a couple of other items, but not the one I'm looking for. So I'm going to use as a basis to figure out what I'm doing. Find Vulkan looks, it's probably pretty new, so it'll be pretty recent. There we are. Yeah, it's Windows 32. This is okay. So I only for GLM is a header only, so I don't need these guys. I just need kind of this. So it'll be like GLM include directory. Don't think we really need any hints. Find that. Then we set. Why would we do this? Okay. So we find package. We'll want to do market as advanced so it doesn't actually show up by default. if library, which will be in this case, I don't think we need to do unknown imported. We could just call like an, because it's header only, we can use just like an interface type instead. And target two directories for glm. Which will just be this, I believe. Where am I requiring it? This is just for like in the file loader. So this is info model. So what I'm probably going to do is for the moment, how do I add So we're going to add this directory. To the CMake module path. Then as part of a model, we're not bringing it in anyways. It in. I don't target link libraries. EFG. Maybe not. Links to target glm, but the target was not found. Nothing to do with GLM was found, okay. This is just not even call into this includer. It's just not even coming in here, is it? Like at all. Close that, close that, close that, close that. Okay. Can I go inside of this? No. Okay, does it have to be this unknown imported type? With this. We don't need that. We want that. Well, actually, that, like, we're not even here yet. Okay. Find package GLM required. It's not coming into here. How do I? I am setting that long before we enter. So make current source directory. And in here is findGLM.cmake. What's the problem? Do you just not look for it or something? Or maybe it has to be like lowercase. Is that it? Okay. It is case sensitive. Okay, GLM found. Okay. Do I have to do unknown imported then? Then I'd have to do it. Okay, hold on. Almost. Portal location not available. Okay. Let's go back to interface then. Make it lowercase. God damn it. What if I just do that? Okay. Target name is reserved or not valid. Okay, what if we just do this? It's just plain old GLM. Lowercase stuff. Okay, bring this down to just GLM. Okay. We can do it that way. And then we can do some documentation up at the top. Will Oh, it's a cat. Okay, I can understand that now. So it'll be GLM found. Don't have that. To do this weird split for whatever. I don't know why the split is supposedly required, but I'm going to do it anyways. Does it even? Okay. All right. So that's one. We have find that. We'll want a new one. Find yaml-cpp. I do not believe there is one. I'm in the right directory, right? Yeah. Okay. We'll use this one that. Well, no, no, this one has a library as well. So, let's see what we got. I've got these guys right now. Bring them over. Find library. We're not going to do that. Follow this pattern, which is yaml-cpp. Okay. And then let's see if we can actually, if this is enough. Do we have any other locations? No, it's just in this one place. So. Okay. Can we like squeeze them together like that? Is that gonna work? Maybe it just does not accept dashes as part of a name. Okay, a fucking little Mac laptop going crazy ass. But what's it do? It's on a web page. Why would it go leave the page? Bloody fans. Where was I? This. Could not find load file. Oh, okay, I see. Okay. Includer library. All right. What's wrong? Find package. Configuring. Could not find yaml-cpp. Oh, yes. Of course. Okay. It looks pretty much the same now. So. Want to replace that one, replace that one. No hints. Replace. Okay, let me see the wherever yaml-cpp hides. Do same thing for this actually. And let's see, actually probably better to that's a bit better. We do the same thing for GLM. Which, oh, okay. His website actually goes here now. Now we do simp, which is the other library I'm using right now, which would be basically the same as this almost, except yaml-cpp is all replaced with asimp. Blam. Where is it found? It's got asimp types. Asimp and asimp debug. Do 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 do. Grab asimp. Oh, nope. Pretty sure. Go to GitHub, probably be more up to date. Private, yeah. Oh, not quite. There we go. No, not quite. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, I updated Vulkan. So it's probably going on about. Do I just not have a recent enough version of these guys? This goes up to 160, and I have 162 installed, I'm pretty sure. Very great. All this stuff. Here we go. Vulkan headers 164. Goes all the way up to the latest. So I need to update that as well. Okay. Are there any other libraries I'm using in here? Like, I need to find any other instances of like find path in here. Format GLFW. Well, first of all, let's see if there's a find package. GLFW required. Pretty sure there isn't, but what about GLFW3? Yes, there is. There's one for that one. Okay. Okay, I don't know where it is. And one thing I really don't know is whether or not. Okay. I'm going to do is I'm going to just add that guy and these guys to there to here. That's great. Yeah, okay. So we got these three. We're going to go into. just in case we have subdirectories and stuff as well. Okay. Run into that. So what? Okay, first things first then. We're going to update Vulkan. Oh no. No, 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 no. I have a bug in here. No! Why? What? Oh, crap. It's a number of bytes, isn't it? Okay. I is less than two. Wait, masks is less than eight. I is less than two. Oh! Oh, man, NVIDIA, why would you do this? Okay, I will deal with this later. For the moment, you just like that, okay? I'm not going to save that. It's fine, I just want everything else to build. I don't even want to put this in then because it's not actually going to work. Yeah. Okay, are there any other libraries I'm going to be using sooner or later? I already have the Vulkan memory allocator, but that's internalized. I'm GUI's internalized. Bullet has its own. Oh! There's format, isn't there? Lib format. Okay. Whoops, diddly doodly. That. Where's format? Format's here. So we want to find format. Format. H. We only have that version. whatever, processing for this stuff, format, we bring format in. Okay, let's move these guys in up to CMake then. We'll export it with all the other. Oh my god, whatever. Jeez. This in a new branch. Okay. Put that up. Okay, we'll go back to this one. We're going to say for this one, we're going to be like, oh, you know what? I'm going to do this. We're going to say it's also including this CMake directory. Of course, not quite that easy. Okay. Does this work? Apparently it does. Those ones aren't quite able to see. Put this into includes instead of inline calls. Put that up, and I'll pause it here and wait to see what it looks like on the pipelines. Okay, it looks like it kind of worked, except for GLM. GLM, like across the board, just did not link in whatsoever, so I've got to figure that out. Going back to here, no, this was the wrong one. I wanted to go to the new module. Yeah, model loading. Find package that. All right, this works. No? Like, can I find, where do I find the frickin'? Let's see, there's nothing here for GLFW. Maybe. What's this? libcmake-glfw3. What is this? Add library GFW. Okay, so it's just GLFW. I'm hoping it's brought in properly like that. Okay, let's see how this works on all the platforms. All right, looks like it's actually working pretty okay now. Mac, which is the most problematic one, is going through. Windows is going through as well. So it looks like that's going to deal with the GLFW include. All right. So what I want to do then is GLFW3 required and pull in GLFW. So I need to go back to new modules. We need to do that. Required. And then we'll just change that to be lowercase glfw. All right. Actually, no. Always. Push that up, test it, make sure it comes back. Then I'll merge it into mainline. Then I'll rebase model loading onto that. And then I can move on. Okay, where is the new one coming along? Merge one down, that's looking okay. Still waiting. Okay, looks like it passed through perfectly fine. So what I can do then is I can merge. That in at least. I can push that up, or rather, I can loading rebase onto main. Oh, that's some real amazing stuff here, right here. I guess I'll take that change. Okay, so that should be like all the find path stuff. Okay, well that's that. Now I gotta get back to regularly scheduled nonsense. Oh no, I gotta figure out this Vulkan Minilib stuff as well. Dang. Soon. Cheers.